Kia ora, good evening. The New Zealand Teaching Council is again under fire from those it represents as the full extent of those left exposed by a huge privacy breach becomes clear. The council maintained 43 people were affected when highly sensitive and private information was accidentally published online. But tonight One News can reveal that number is a long way from the truth. Thomas Mead with more on his exclusive investigation.
Last week, the Teaching Council was apologising profusely over a privacy breach.
My heart goes out to those 43 people I have written to. We continue to work with them, communicate with them and support them.
Vowing to investigate after accidentally publishing private emails online, including details on everything from police inquiries to abuse in schools and inappropriate relationships between teachers and students. But it appears they haven't been entirely accurate about how far that breach went.
They're making a bad situation worse.
In an email sent to teachers last week and leaked to One News, Teaching Council Chief Executive Leslie Hoskin claimed information relating to 43 individuals was inadvertently available online. She reinforced that number in an interview.
That 43 people, are you sure you've got that number right?
I've written to 43 individuals where the information was assessed and deemed that that was a privacy breach.
But One News has a copy of that spreadsheet. We were the ones who alerted the Teaching Council to the privacy breach in the first place after it popped up in a completely unrelated Google search on another story. Our review indicates the spreadsheet actually includes more than 400 names, almost 10 times the number stated by the Teaching Council. The emails collected between 2020 and 2021 include a wide range of people, from teachers to principals, parents, students, MPs and general members of the public. Most listings use full names, although a few carry just the last name and contain surrounding detail on a variety of issues. While some appear to be routine inquiries, at least 70 contain highly sensitive information.
It's really upsetting to have a professional body that is treating teachers with such a lack of respect, with a lack of accountability and transparency.
In a statement today, the Teaching Council said while it doesn't currently believe the remaining individuals were affected, it will now write to all those named. It understands it is concerning for all and sincerely apologises. An independent external review has been ordered to look into the breach, with results expected back in February. Thomas Mead, One News.